Cocaine laced with fentanyl is suspected in two more deaths in Will County. That makes five since Sunday. Police say they discovered white powder residue near a man found dead Wednesday in a Joliet home. A similar residue was discovered near another man who died in a Joliet hotel room. Six others overdosed but survived. Police believe dealers are cutting cocaine with cheaper but more dangerous fentanyl. That, of course, is a synthetic opioid that is up to 100 times stronger than morphine.